Good day, mortals. It's Pixie here. Today, you plan to remember me. Okay, that was easy enough. We're bossing this so far. I thought Leaper and Vestal was going to be dangerous, I'd say as I die. Okay, let's try that one again. Here we go. Structural weakness. You shoot that. So, what's new with you mortals? Not much. Orcs difficult? Yeah, orcs difficult too. Hello? Who's there? Chosky? Okay, so this place apparently has been overrun by leapers for the past several years. Does this still work?
Damn it, Nilin. Like a bug in a jar.
Shard. Just a tiny sting.
Johnny? Johnny Greenteeth?
You were one of the guards. That's your fault. Okay, we can't kill you.
This is for you. Doctor, I'm hurt, Doctor.
Oh, hello? How does this train still work?
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
Left, right, got that. Left. Right. Left. Right. There we go. I even said it correctly this time. Johnny Greenteeth? Let's have some fun in here. Oh. Oh, it's not going. I thought we were going to... No, that's not going to happen. I thought we were going to rearrange his memories to make him help us, but we just took the memories out of his head. It works just as well. Did anyone survive that crash? Besides me. Of course we survived. Okay. Oh, I did not blast that with the junk thing blast. Hi there. Want full health. You don't need any health. But thank you, Canada.
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind. It was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there.
Alright, finding our way out of the metro. That's a ladder, I guess. Okay. I wonder if we're somehow gonna find a cure for the Leapers. Probably not, that'd be a bit too storybook. It's kinda like in a movie where you think some characters have died, but then in reality it's all, oh no, they're fine, they were just knocked unconscious by the explosion that went off at their feet because there was an anti-tank mine. And you're like, oh yeah, that makes perfect sense. The anti-tank mine is only supposed to kill tanks, not people. No, that's not how it works. But here we are. Calling on the gates. Alright. I know I should be doing it right now, guys, first. Okay. No, don't attack that one. Where? Wait for it. Yeah. That looks just fine. Alright. Now that I'm getting more hang of the combo, I'm doing much better.
Admire the madness of our generation. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct Saint-Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
Oh.
You hear that? You heard that, right? Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of fox chamber. This is our last rotation. And they're flushing the slum. Okay?
Okay, Johnny. Let's see how you did it. La Bastille isn't too far from here.
Okay, I'm gonna search for that up ahead, hoping that's up ahead.
People used to live here.
Outcasts. miserable souls. I'll move far away when they built the new La Bastille.
Well, this looks like the thing. I'm gonna try dropping. That was a bad idea. I shouldn't have done that. Each time you reach a PMP threshold, you will gain the da-da-da-da-da. Wait a minute. You, little friend. Chunk Bolt just destroys everything. Do I drop? Oh, how did that... Oh, it doesn't. That's good. We're taking a real beating. Oh,
well done, Ellen. Another 97 falls and you'll be there.
Side, these are very weak mines. Come on, activate. Okay, Johnny, lead me to safety.
That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now.
Synchronize. Okay, let's try that one more time. Okay, last try. Really gotta get on that. Got it. Deactivate mines. Yes, please. Hold on, where were those mines? There's no mines above ground. Put manual cover. Oh, come on. Johnny, you're not still alive, are you? You were at the front of the train when the thing opened up.
You are subject to a Sigma 8 arrest warrant.
Oh,
stand down immediately.
The same thing we fought at the beginning of the game. I thought we would itch you. Only the spammer will work against robot enemies. Okay. Whoa.
Interesting strategy.
alive.
It's over for you. You leave me no choice.
Okay, oh. Drop off on one again. Oh. Okay. Try one more time. Shoot that.
You leave me no choice.
Terminate. Yeah. Okay.
You leave me no choice.
Dodge. Punch. Kick. That's all. All right, we are amazing. Gonna check out over here real quick. Nothing there. Okay. Your fist is stuck in the ground. All right. Let's go into the. Hold on. Didn't we just get out of underground? Yeah, we did. We just got out from the underground, and now we're going back in. We don't want to go back in. Why would we want to go back in? That's horrible. Did you see what was down there the first time? They're bad things. Bad things. The suffering of being imprisoned rests in the fact that it is impossible at any time to escape from oneself.
La Bastille Fortress, the most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the Memory Confinement Center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back to liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Only Madame has access to the Bastille memory servers. Trace the bitch down. Find out how to get them.
Okay, but please watch your language.
You break me out, and now you expect me to waltz back in there.
The errorist movement is counting on you, Nilan. You must break into those servers and free their stolen memories. Free your memories. This is where we rise from the ashes and fight back.
Drones. And no remembering to help this time.
Here it is. 25th. Oh. Focus book junk has an extra chunk of focus. Guys, that kind of opens so many options for us. Can I shoot you? Nope. Apparently not.
Destroyed by leapers. That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone.
A sensor plugin allows you to see drone detection ranges.
Ooh, lucky you. Your sensor can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy.
Little drones of their construction site. Safety helmets. Okay, where do I find the safety helmets? It'd really suck if this game ended with dying by a drone attack. Yep. Assassin DOS S preset.
A drone destroyed by leapers? That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone. Lucky you. Your sensor can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy.
Corner here, and off I go. This. Jeez. Okay, so now we just have to...
La Bastille, the prison with the human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
Oh, okay. Okay, I will never come back to this. Here we go. Yeah. So how am I going to get out of the cell?
The cell? It reminds me of... Oh. I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How far did I fall?
Hey, sis. Nilan. This place has no hold over you.
Back in La Bastille. The French fortress that was taken apart during the French Revolution to fund the revolution. They stole off the bricks, if you can believe that.
Being guilty does not mean that you are not useful. Work honestly and you will not be punished.
Anyway, mortals. Until next time, good night. And remember, don't forget, if that makes any sense. Oh wait, cutscene.